To the Pike Cable HQ, and today in this video we are going to be reviewing the killer whale. And I'm ready to review a killer whale. And as you can see, I don't have my skin on right now because I'm supposed to be I just threw on an FBI skin, and I'm like, okay, let's just do this. It's because I was gonna do a different video. I was gonna do a gun video, but then I'm like, someone already reviewed this gun video like 20 times ago, and I'm like, they don't want to see that again. So, you know, I never got around to changing my skin because I'm too lazy. Now, we're going to fight the orca if it fights me, or the killer whale. I mean, it's called an orca, but it's also called killer whale. So here it is. I'm going to spawn it on the land first, and this is the killer whale. I think if you hit it, it'll fight you. Will it? I guess not. I mean, it's just a killer whale. It's just a very nice killer whale that doesn't want to harm me. Let's kill it. You die today. Let's see what you drop, my friend. And you drop, holy moly, guaca slowly. That is a lot of fish. Okay, let's just see how. 30 salmon and 37 regular fish. Okay, so that's a lot of fish. Let's get my armor. Let's get my potions. That's night vision. And that's underwater breathing. We're going to see this fish in the wild. So let's grab the orca. Oh, yeah, we already have the orcas. Let's put on my armor. I'm gonna look very amazing in this armor. I can already tell. You see, look, it looks like I have two big red eyes. That looks very, very, very weird, but I don't care anymore. Okay, underwater breathing. Let's go check one of these guys out. Okay, so I think it's better if we just go above water, because then we can see it like this. He's not moving, which is not, it's not, do you guys even like, what the heck is happening? Okay, he's drowning. Is he drowning? Are you guys drowning? No, you're not. You're just falling down. Okay, you're falling down in the water. Oh my goodness. What's going on here? They were moving. Okay, let's go hit one orca. This is what you get when you talk about me like that to someone else. Now, die. You're not fighting me. Come on, fight me. I'm hurting you. Why aren't you fighting me? I prepared for this, and you're not even fighting me. Oh, I just got a bunch of fish. I mean, the orcas give you a lot of fish. Let's just spawn a bunch of orcas. Look at all these orcas. Whoa! Oh my goodness, that looks very nice. They all look very, very exhilarant. Look at them all. They're all swimming together in a little batch of a Humvee or whatever you want to say. I don't even know why I said that word. I don't even know what that word means. Just spawn a bunch of them and they will swim around. Spawn a bunch of them and they will. Imagine if you just jumped in a pool and this is what. I think I saw a baby orca. Oh, look at the baby orca! Or the baby killer whale. Look at the baby killer whale. Look at the baby killer whale. No, come back here, baby killer whale. Aw, you're so cute. Now time to die. Die by my blade. Where's the little kid? Where did the kid go? Look at, they're all traveling in one big pack. Oh, lol. My name Jeff. What the heck? No, your name is not Jeff. Okay. So this is the killer whale add-on. If you guys want to download this, it's called Orca. Just called Orca. So look up Orca and you'll find this. This is the killer whale add-on. It just gives you a whole bunch of murderous killer whales that don't even want to kill you. But yeah, I mean, I guess they're not vicious. Look, I just slapped them and they don't do nothing back. Kill me! kill. Oh, I can't. The frame rate is too much. So, guys, this is gonna wrap up my video. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a big fat thumbs up. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more delicious pug. See you all laters and.